the fugitive dictator might be in a town southeast of Tripoli, so our Barry Peterson set off in that direction and ran right into Gaddafi's men.
Well, Scott, there are still vast areas of Libya where Gaddafi can count on strong tribal loyalties to help him make a stand. And as our CBS News team discovered, there are still people willing to kill for Gaddafi. It happened on the road to Bani Walid, where rumor had it that Gaddafi was hiding. The rebel area commander told us his men had taken most of the road, but not the city. The situation in Bani Walid is not clear, he said. Gaddafi is still in control. Then we saw green flags flown by Gaddafi loyalists in what was supposed to be a rebel area. We stopped at a deserted checkpoint to do some filming.
This is an area of shifting tribal loyalties where Gaddafi still has support. That green flag.
We go.
A passing Gaddafi loyalist armed with a 9mm pistol took our tape at gunpoint. Then, as we ran for our van, he aimed and fired three rounds.
We're just now in a hurry trying to get away from an area where a Gaddafi loyalist spotted us and shot at us. We don't know if he's still following us. We're not going to hang around to find out. We're getting the hell out of here.
He pursued us, but in a mile or two, he gave up. We discovered later that one of his three shots hit the car's taillight. The others missed. Proof, if needed, that Gaddafi has people ready to fight on. And to encourage them, he sent out a new audio tape played on Arab satellite TV channels. We won't surrender again, he said. We are not women. We will keep fighting. And no one knows just how many will keep fighting for a dictator still on the loose.
The desert is huge, a perfect place to hide and scheme, and that seems to be exactly what Gaddafi is doing. Scott?
Barry, I've got to ask you, why did you have confidence going down that road?
Well, the confidence came from the rebel commanders who told us they had control of the area. We would otherwise never have done something like that. So it leaves all of us a little suspicious about rebel claims and how much they control of Libya. We're just a tad more doubtful this evening.
Original reporting, Barry Peterson, thank you.